Hi guys, this is Haunted Monkey and we're doing another video on the Christmas box from the Range Light Up Christmas box. I bought it a couple of years ago. Might still get it in JTF if it's a store, because like a warehouse. You know, or you can get online. But maybe next year, because I think you'll start to sit on a sale. So yeah, it's very old, but it's starting to rust. I'm really done with that. Very good tight rope. That's the rope. Yeah, so I bought it in, I think, bought it in 2017, 2018. It's very, alright, it's a good addition. But yeah, it's survived. Yeah, so it's fine when you still got water. It soaks in, yeah, water comes in, like water outside, doesn't drain out. Just stay, so it's really nice. So you could probably have it inside, or it's probably just for outside now, is it really? You'd have to clean it. So you can use it inside or outside, yeah. So, it's very, so it's probably last another couple more years. See, it's quite tight. If the thing come off, you can probably tight it back up again. Something like, it doesn't need to go in the bin or anything like it. I think it's still light up. So yeah, it's really nice. I'll just show you that bit. On the back, just that. I hate that. Yeah, so I'll just show you now. It will go up next year. That's what it is. There you are. That's what it looks like now. It still looks very nice. Yeah, so it's very bright. It does get hot sometimes. You probably get loads of that sometimes, being real. So yeah, it's a really nice prop for Christmas. Yeah, so what can I say about it? I'll show you in the dark in a minute. Would you buy it? It's really nice. You can make a theme with it. Simple as that. Really lovely. Yep, so recommend it especially by seeds from JTF or any of the range store. You still might get it in the range. Maybe next year, because they don't really have much stock. The stick does sell out very quick. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you with the dark. Yeah. A bit cold, I'm gonna last one time. This is what it looks like with the light on. But it looks very nice. Just need tangling really. But you can see. Yeah, so I'm gonna rate it. What can I rate it out of? I think I'm gonna rate it out 4 out of 5. Yeah, I think that's probably the best rating to what I can probably give it. So that's been a very long time. Had it a couple of years. Yeah. 4 to 5, yeah. I'll just show you with the white one. I'll show you that bit. Yeah, guys, I'll show you the last. Yeah. Nice scroll. You guys, please like and subscribe. I'll see you soon. That's what you're waiting for 2020. Bye.